Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of my Flicker Striker. The good news is, we are still alive. The bad news is, I've been playing on another character these couple of days. But anyways, we're ready again, and ready to... I'm just... Like I said, I've been playing a Dark Pact Marauder and on softcore. So I just need to get into the mode again, and what better way to... get back into a character again than to go into a corrupted zone. So let's see how it goes. Hopefully we'll not reappear. If there's a Harbinger mob here, I'll just bail immediately. Oh no. Okay. I'm a bit overleveled, that helps of course. And I guess totems is not actually the worst thing that can happen. Okay. As you may have noticed, I've swapped around my hotkeys because I have some pro player friends who say that you're not supposed to have the French on your auto click and in case you need to move only thing, like you need move only on your right click, left click I mean, and of course I kinda agree with them, but I just did do it because, yeah, I don't know, I think it's convenient to have frenzy on the mouse, but whatever, you make do with what you have here. Well, at least I'm tanky. Oh, Stormcorn. I really want a Wild Haste, but for some reason it's impossible to get. Oh well. Now that we will. I imagined it would be worse. Okay. And, thank you. As you may have noticed, we are entering the area from the fire side, because the frost side I really hate. You see, Lunaris Concourse, and I think the bridge on the Lunaris side is absolutely insane. That's, yeah, that's a good place to rip, that's for sure. Come on, die. I hope I had fixed the mana problem with these notes. Well, my mobs still gets pretty fast. Okay. Oh, here we go. Harbor Bridge. I don't really have a gauge for how much damage the boss gives here on this character. So hopefully we'll be tank enough. Oh, I need to use the Q for the frenzy. At least when I'm standing still, I can just hold Q. Oh, another battle zone. What's this one? Monster physical damage reduction plus less recovery rate. Oh, seems okay. That's fine. Oh, nice. Remember the blood rage. I guess the problem with when it's charging Q is that you can hit there. You can't do that when you are when you have it on your mouse. Whoa. Oh, I think I was puncture, okay. God. Okay, didn't expect that. That was a close one. I have a beef. What is it? Freeze and chill. Bleeding and use. Okay, also a flask from bleed flask. I completely forgot that. Whew. I'm feeling cold now. That was too close for comfort. Whew. Oh well. Gotta play the flicker strike. Well, low on mana. Oops. I have to figure out how this frenzy works if I actually move. Okay, actually move. And this one I just move. And I can stand still with shift. Well, actually I think we'll do it this way around. We'll have to move on Q if I need to move, because that got really bad. I didn't like how frenzy how it worked in that placement in the battle zone. I didn't like it at all. Okay. Just for yeah, you know this shit right here. That's why I don't do the don't like the lunar side of the bridge. Okay. Anyway, we're in front of the boss, and I completely forget the mechanics. I know the one guy do fire shit, and the other guy do frost, and yeah, they want to kill us.
Hello.
But I don't actually remember the specific mechanics of the engagement. So so what we're gonna do is sell all my things here. Not sell, put in my stash. Oh, I can't look at the items now. I'm just gonna dump it and look at it later. Come on, I'm slower at this now. Good enough. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're just gonna enter the arena, because you only live once anyway. Okay, let's see. Okay, there's some dot, I think it's called probably. chasing around. Yeah, okay. I'm fighting the one guy and then the other one's throwing around AoEs. They're going down and I'm taking some damage but not too much. I need to remember to use the Immortal Core on cooldown, so I buy Immortal Core. And doing Cry on cooldown, so I get some damage reduction. There's an old face down too, where they're both here at the same time. I might remember wrong, but is this black thing dealing damage? Can't be. I'll just get some potions, and I think I'll change my around my pantheons because. What is this one? Damage over time, that's good, very good. Physical damage reduction for each hit. I actually think I will go with this one, so my flask recharge. Yeah. The moon guy. And the one runs to the bucket. Get out. I'm free at the bottom. Why is he standing on my portal? Okay, got the first one. And then I guess the sixth. The fire guy goes crazy. First guy alive. Oh, I'm totally out of charges. It's like I can take some dot damage. Actually, my regen is so high that I can stand some of it. Maybe some of it is leech also. Okay, we got it. Well, this was less dangerous than the Wild Zone. I guess that's just how it is. Okay, we did pretty well, I think. Not too much danger here. So, yeah, we're through the act. Thanks for watching. And until next time, stay alive.